To add a video clip from the Britannica School resource in Mel to your Google Classroom account, go to the e-resource listing of all of our e-resources. We have four different Britannica results that this will work in: Britannica School, Britannica Elementary, Britannica School High, and Britannica School Middle. We're going to open Britannica School, and then I actually went into the high school version and did a simple search for Michigan. And once you have your search performed here, then you have the ability to open all of the video clips associated with Michigan. So we'll open those video clips. Now, if I go down here to the overview of the Henry Ford Museum in Dearborn and I want to save that video clip into my Google Classroom, I simply open the clip and then I come over here to the Google Classroom icon. I click that icon and now I'm going to be prompted to select a class to add that video clip. And I'm going to create an assignment surrounding that video clip. So now when I click go, I can say, okay, here is the Henry Ford Museum video, and it's going to be embedded right here for my students. And so I can assign that to them. And now that assignment is available to be viewed by my class.